That's the on button. That's the select button. So it's currently switching operating modes. And once you've selected your operating mode, you can press start. And that begins the stepper motor rotating. So the stepper motor takes 4 steps and then waits. It'll do that 12 times and then it will turn off. It's turned off. So we'll turn it on again. We'll select the second mode where the delay is slightly longer, and then we'll start it again. So that delay is twice the amount of the first one. It's off again.